Hello everyone. This is a tutorial on how to create custom color swatches in Illustrator. Colors are the most important part of an illustration. If you have found the right colors for your illustration, and want to save it for future reference, then you can create a custom color swatch in Illustrator. Creating a custom color swatch is super easy. This is how you do it. Go to the Swatches window. You can open the Swatches window from Windows and Swatches. Delete all the existing colors in the Swatches. Now select the color you want to add and click on New Swatch, enter the name for your color and click on OK. Let's do it for the other colors as well. We are going to follow the same process. This is my 4-color palette. You can add as many colors as you wish. Now, to save it, you need to click on the icon in the upper right corner of the Swatches window, and choose Save Swatch Library as ASE. Save it in a location where you can easily access it. Let's open a new document. If I want to access the color swatch which we have created in this new file, what we should do is click on the Swatch Libraries menu and go to Other Library and open the ASE file which we have created. Here is our 4-color palette. Now, you can use this in your new document as well. This is how we create a custom color swatch in a quick and easy way. If you find this video helpful, click on the like button and hit subscribe for more tutorials on Illustrator and After Effects. Thank you.